Today in Nigeria's history, July 19. July 19, 1971, popular Nollywood actress Kate Henshaw is born in Cross River State. She has acted in over 50 movies. Movies to her credit include Games Men Play, Dangerous Silence, among others. 2011, David Cameron, British Prime Minister, visits Nigeria as part of his working visit to Africa. 1961, two-time governor of Anambra State, Peter Obi, is born in Onitsha. Today in Nigeria's history, brought to you by Ojora Olabisi.